My mother used to say to me two things. She used to say, don't wrinkle your forehead and don't go out in the sun. So she fought me on that till I was 18, to the point where I think it kind of worked. Well, when you're an infant, you always think of your mother as beautiful. And I remember seeing stills of my father. I was laying on his stomach, reaching out for his face. So I obviously had some kind of curiosity about it and sort of exploring it. That's what I remember most. I think that we come from a society where there's a great deal of emphasis placed on physical beauty. And as I've hit the age that I've hit, I felt that the only times I've ever felt personally attractive or alive is a feeling of aliveness that makes you feel beautiful. And being fully immersed and engaged, you know, this 180 degree engagement with something that you truly love doing. And that generally has to do with going out to other people. And you feel immortal that way.